Phonics 2.2, Unit 4.
Speak the English the world understands.
I could get some friends. Hello and welcome. Did you know? In Igbo language, IKE is Ike. But in English, it's Ike. Why is it different? Sure you remember that E is quiet when it ends a word? So IKE sounds Ike. Say Ike after me now. Ike. 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 Can you now say these words? B Ike. Bike. Ike. Hike. Oh, Ike. Like. Ike. Mike. Ike. Nike. Let's say these words as fast as we can. Bike. Hike. Like. Mike. Nike.
Speak the English the world understands.